I'm honestly tired and feel a little bit numb. I'm honestly over going out and getting drunk. All the money and miles I was spending feeling loved. Blowing smoke when I'm stressed out. Mother said keep your head down and focus on you. All the times I was left out and all the times I was let down. Should I get a therapist or should I take the church route? The things I thought were good for me are the reason I'm hurt now. The ones I thought were there for me didn't really work out.